novice class Muay Thai bout here. Both guys started off with really beautiful style here. Paul tries to climb him. And they go down with a bit of extras. Clean left kicking from this southpaw. Into the leg and up to the body. Crompton started well. Off balancing him far too easily. Parsons needs to plant his feet, spread his legs and stay balanced with this kid. Good hands through the middle. Oh, gets a nice position on that clinch, Compton. This kid looks really technically sound. And that's the Juggernaut Muay Thai as well. But early doors here. First of five 1.5 minute rounds, of course. And Parsons from the GWTF gym. Have to mix it up well in this next round. Clean left hand finding its way through as well from this young southpaw. As soon as he feels that kick, he lets that go as well. Two technically sound kids though. Guards nice and high. Hips squared onto each other. Touching each other's gloves, but the southpaw's kicking cleanly. Just as I say that, Parsons returns the kick well. And much better that time as well. But it's his lead left kick that finds its way up. That's better. Blocks the kick, checks it, scores the shot, and push kicks his opponent away. Are we watching Parsons growing in this round? Turning kicks and matching him, getting off balance there. Like I say, the show's just warming up. Four fights, 20 fights to go. We're warming up in a commentary box. We're warming up on a production. And much, much more to come here as Stand Up War. Trying to catch low kicks sometimes, though, is Crompton. Like I say, technically sound, look at the angle he created there. As he caught the foot, it just pivoted round to his left, which obviously off balances and sends him down. Now we're going to see how these guys clinch. But again, Parsons needs to plant his feet heavy into the canvas, spread his weight. So he's getting off balance too easily here. As you can see, he's blinking as well, he's testing his confidence here. This is Bear, he's got Crompton where he wants him. Look, backs him up, this is where he needs to throw feints. Set shots up. No feints, dummies, setting shots up with your hands, moving to the legs. But Compton's a wise competitor here. Single shots aren't gonna get through. Look at that, kick round, push kicks him off as well.
Yeah, caught that leg well there, off balance his opponent again, and that's going to be really imperative on the judges' scorecards here. Let's see guys going down to the canvas like that. Just got to work on your balance a little bit here, Parsons has to. He's a sport of balance. He's got good tools in the armoury. He's a good kid, this one. They both are. Look, nice style walking in, but the single shot he's trying to get through. That's better. Feints the kick and goes upstairs. Parsons is learning as this fight goes on. Travels twice with that one. The referee won't let him do that. Parsons just light little kicks down the leg. Push kick goes up as well. Trying to tee him up, he's learning how he's going to get in there. He shakes his head as he goes back to the corner, but he is learning as this fight goes on. Crompton very, very strong in the blue corner though.
Come on.
somewhere ahead, I'd say, Compton, in this bout. Commentator scorecard counts for nothing, though, of course. And I think Parsons has got better as this bout's gone on. Definitely grown as a fighter in himself. Look, now he's trying to work out a way. He marches his opponent back, and he's mixing it up well with him. Working out now, he's got to tee up those shots. The single shots don't work against good, solid fighters like Compton. The southpaw's hard to work out sometimes. Look, he's always trying to work him out here. Good parries coming from Parsons sometimes. He needs to work on those. Get the opportunities to strike. Good shot again. Nice clean kick up to the body from Parsons there. Boxing through the centre. Well comfortable in net. Off balance there. Well timed push kick. Now, the amount of times that Parsons got off balance during that bout,